It's a hot and muggy June 4th, 2020, and we are at Elmhurst, Illinois on the former Chicago and Northwestern. Due to the global pandemic, Metra was running Sunday schedules on most of its routes. Due to this, an inbound and outbound train arrived within minutes of each other at Elmhurst. Since this was a meet in a quiet zone, the inbound Metra used its horn to alert pedestrians of the second train. After the inbound Metra, we caught an eastbound mixed manifest rolling around the curve. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy Metra action, do not forget to subscribe for future railfanning videos.